Goliath, whichever way you look at it. Beautifully taken by Lahm, shooting opportunity, and a goal from the captain. Tsamas is there, and Greece are level. It's Khedira, and it's 2-1 Germany. And it's Klose, another goal for Germany. Wow, what a strike, Royce. And Greece have a late consolation. It is Germany through to the last four, as most people expected.